What's up, YouTube? It's Taiwan Warriors, and today I have a 2v2 Super Turtle for you guys. Now, the Super Turtle is sped up about, I don't even know how many times, but it was an hour and 45 minute Super Turtle condensed down into a 26 minute video, I believe. So it is very, very fast, as you can see from here. I just wanted to kind of see if it was even viewable, and it's gonna be entertaining to watch once this is all finished. So this is against Snizzy and Sikhwitit. We're running double random all customs, and I think we're like profit cutter versus their forge cutter or something like that. So we weren't planning on turtling straight from the beginning, but once we got through the game and it was kind of just like a standoff in the middle, we figured, you know, why don't we start setting up some Cobras, and well, you'll see what happens later. I got a new intro, you guys probably saw at the beginning. Definitely, it's pretty cool. I got it made for me, obviously, I didn't make it. I might get a new one in the future, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna put some music behind this. This is gonna be a long/short video because it is a pretty long video for Halo Wars video, and it's an hour and 45 minutes of gameplay, so I hope you guys enjoyed it and have a good day.
Where will we shine? guess this time you're really
I want to make sure my casket's closed. Rap critics to say he's money cash hoes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with hoes in your Zappa toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dough. I'm like, fuck critics, you can kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. I'll be for radio if I don't play they show. They don't play my hits, but I don't give a shit. So, Rap Max try to use my black ass. So advertise can give them more cash for ass fuckers. I don't know what you take me as, or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from Rack, but bitches, niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. In my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. Got two choices, y'all, pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't trying to see no highway chase with Jay. Plus I got a few dollars, I could fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road. I heard,
son, do you know I'm stopping you for?
Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I guess them up?
Well, you was doing 55 to 54. Lost is the registration, it's the body of the car. You carrying a weapon on, y'all know how you are.
I ain't stepping out of shit, all my papers legit.
What do you mind if I look around the car?
My glove compartment is locked, so the trunk in the back. And I know my rights, so you gon' need a warrant for that.
Aren't you sharp attack? You some type of law or something, somebody important sometime.
I ain't past the bar, but I know a little bit enough that you won't illegally search my shit.
Oh, see how smart you are when the K-9 comes.
I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one.
Oh, my. let's see, what's the issue?
This girl is outside.
Wow, relax, honey. Speak to me.
There's this girl outside of my house and she keeps trying to come in. Uh-huh. I keep trying to push her away, but I feel like she's gonna come in and do something.
Okay,
I don't know.
What is your name, darling?
Marcus Thompson.
Okay, Marcus, relax.
I'm trying.
I need you to explain to me who this girl is, please.
Okay.
Here, let me read you her bio.
Go ahead.
She was raised in Cleveland, Ohio.
Uh-huh.
Got a tattoo of a cross on her left tit, yo, but she don't believe in no Bible. She flashing niggas when I'm on stage. She let anyone see him at my show. First time I met her was at a meet and greet. She ran up in a hurry and was like, whoa, hi, Hopper Ramona.
Hi.
Please forgive me, I might go nuts. I don't know, but I'm like so lucky. And I just wish I could just, fuck. I'm nervous and I feel worthless. Please don't think I'm doing this on purpose. I just cannot control all my urges. You're just, oh my god, you're so perfect. And if you fuck with this bitch, then you're doomed.
Yep.
She followed me and my tour crew to my hotel. I'm like, who are you? Where you going? She said, your room.
Silly.
I'm like, whoa. Go. Just because I ripped the mic, don't mean you get the right to follow me back to my hotel room. You ain't about to spend the night. She said, okay, Marcus, what if I give you my pussy?
What?
Oh my god, getting fucked by Hobson. Do you know how awesome that would be?
Ramona, this bitch is stalking me. Ramona, get this bitch off of me.
She became friends with my girlfriend, but my girlfriend did not know.
No what?
Ramona's obsessed with me, she been to at least 10 of my shows.
Whoa,
fucking all my niggas' names up. She like Gerald Benton, T-Rex it. Disney, right? Weed rapping, I love Swizz, 3 S's. I'm like, goddamn, bitch, you ain't even got no chance, bitch. You ain't even my real fan, bitch. You only know sag my pants, bitch. All over my Instagram pics, trying to get my attention. Hoping I'ma get you a ticket to fly you to Cali and put you in the bed, you can ride the dick in.
Hell no, hope.
I can't lie to her ass fat. She send me news about Snapchat. I know every nigga done tapped that. She get sad cause I do not snap back. Ask the girl, I ain't touching her.
Nope.
Fuck her, I don't fuck with her. She a real rap chasing hustler. You see her ass, hit the slut alert. This one time she try to call. What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing here?
You know that bitch named Ramona?
Yeah.
I know you said that hoe's a space case, but guess what?
What?
I boned her. I swear to God, hot man, this bitch sick. She be like, Karen, oh my god, you the shit. I'll never, ever, ever, ever brush my teeth now. That my breast smells just like your dick. Yeah, she won't leave me alone. Every 5 seconds, bitch, blowing up my phone. I'm paranoid, hope she don't show up at my home. What the fuck was I on? Pills of Patron. And the bitch talking about she's knocked up. How bitch damn, I had my car locked up with a latex condom and we just fucked 2 days ago. Now, how the fuck a baby pop up? She like, Karen, you're right. Must be Swiss art, maybe Dizzy, right? Cause he went inside it wrong. Other night. Swear to God, how we gotta take this horse like, but damn, who gon' let Kato know? That's the nigga's girlfriend, he don't know that she a hoe. Yeah. Now she on DJ Hopper's dick like, go DJ, go DJ, go!
Groovies Hobson, and honestly, you just lost a fucking fan, okay? I told all my friends about your music, and now I regret it. And Jaren, you're a fucking liar. I only know you because of fucking Hobson, okay? And I genuinely thought you were a nice fucking guy, so I sucked your dick. Okay, I'm over it.
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Would just let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. His vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd both so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, wow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Chill, he's so mad, but he won't. He's all mad as he knows. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's in his rope. It don't matter, he's close. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. And he goes back to this mobile home. He better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass him. And lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose.
Yo.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these rats as long as you feel them. Cause the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in rats, venomous, hard venom, adrenaline shots. The penicillin could not get the ailment to stop. A moxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, feeling a minimal swap.
Just my mind till the sun clears out, and my eye is out. I'ma rip this shit out, and my bone will let me. Comes off till the lights go out, till my legs get out. Paint shit my mind till the sun clears out.
She a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down.
Tell me, mom.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. 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 Damn, damn. Saying she a gold digger.